Happy Monday, April 2. I'm in the creative torture mode, at least thinking-wise, you know. And what that is for me is that I'm not in love with any of the ideas that I'm having. I'm courting a few of them, and I like them, but I don't like many of the others. In fact, I kind of hate them, which is a bit of my creative process, you know, and I'm not alone in that. I know there's, I've seen some memes that go around, you know, about, you know, I'm amazing, I hate myself, something. It's like this weird thing. But anyway, I'm a bit in that cycle. And that's, I go through that with my painting, so, and I have been through this with my writing before too, so it just is what it is. But, I go through it where, yeah, I see holes, I see like all of my ideas is Swiss cheese, and they couldn't hold water if they tried. So I don't know. It's basically just fear. And self-reflection. Fear and self-reflection. So, just keep showing up, right? Grateful to have ideas. And stay open. Much love.